Sometimes I feel like removing my left hand and rewinding it to my right hand. But my right hand works too hard for it.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Phyllis.
I'm June.
Yeah, she's June. My sister. My twin sister, to be precise. Yeah, she chose to shave her hair. So, feel free to like, subscribe, and comment on my channel, okay? Okay. So today, we're going to play a fun game we always do since we were young. So she'll ask the question. So she'll be asking the questions and then we'll...
So, what we're doing, would you rather? Would you rather always be 10 minutes late or always be 20 minutes early?
I'd rather be 20 minutes early.
Yeah, I think I'd rather be 20 minutes early.
Why?
I don't know, like, always late, right? What if it's an interview or something, a place, like...
Yeah, same reasoning.
Okay.
I...
Would you rather lose all your money and valuables or all of the pictures you've ever taken?
I'd rather lose all the pictures that I ever taken. I can't stand losing all your money and valuables.
Me too. Also, I don't think I'm so much into this anyway. Okay, would you rather go to jail for 4 years for something you didn't do or get away with something horrible you did but always live in fear of being caught?
Haha.
I still rather live in fear.
Yeah, get away, as in that's a life for
being caught.
Because I'll have to think of many ways to be smart, because I won't allow myself to get caught.
Because jail,
for something you didn't do, something jail in Kenya, something you didn't do in Kenya. No, thank you.
Okay, next thing. Would you rather your shorts be only two sizes too big or one size too small?
One size too small every time.
For some reason, I'd rather two sizes too big.
Why?
I don't know, I think I like baggy, and then I have what else over here. Would you rather lose the ability to read or lose the ability to speak?
I don't know. I would rather not lose it.
You can't, you have to decide. Okay, because I'm thinking if you lose the ability to speak, there's a time. I'm sure he could go, because
you can't tell them about,
yeah. Also, but I'm thinking if you lose the ability to speak, you can still write down what you want. Because if you can't read, then you can't write.
And you can't speak. But then again, lose the ability to speak. Yeah, I think.
Yeah. And then just,
I'll be
smart anyway. Okay.
As if you're not engineer.
Would you rather have free Wi-Fi wherever you go or be able to drink unlimited free coffee at any coffee shop? A coffee.
Drink, free drink. As in, I didn't even want you to continue, I didn't want you to finish. Just free drink.
Would you rather lose your left hand or your right
foot? My right foot.
Would you rather be forced to dance every time you had music or be forced to sing along to any song you had?
Actually, dance great because I can move, but I can't sing.
You can dance. Me, I can't do either.
But I'd rather
sing along for dancing.
Okay. Would you rather eat spaghetti noodles? Would you rather eat a box of dry spaghetti noodles or a cup of uncooked rice?
I already know.
It's dry. Wait, let me say her answer. Then it's
Would you rather give up all drinks except for water or give up eating anything that was cooked in an oven?
Wow. I give up
like all the drinks, like you can't drink anything apart from water ever.
Or
give up anything that was cooked in an oven.
I think I'll choose giving up everything.
Me too, because
Okay,
would you rather be a famous director or a famous actor?
A famous actor.
Yeah, I'd rather be a famous director. Okay, I think I like mostly being behind the scenes, in post-production, like the technique. Okay, maybe
technical part of everything, yeah.
Okay, would you rather be married to a 10 with a bad personality or a 6 with an amazing personality?
A 6 with an amazing
personality.
Because
either way, I never go for 10. So. Below.
Yeah, we'll do a boyfriend chat tomorrow.
Okay. Would you rather
never be able to meat or never be able to eat vegetables?
Be able to eat vegetables. Me too. Okay, I know they are healthy and stuff, like everything I like involves meat, CG pizza, so you'll have to eat like vegetable pizza.
True.
Pizza.
Or vegetable pie.
Why are you saying it? Vegetable.
Because I can't figure meat fried vegetable pie.
And then you see how people ask if people get drunk and then they need like treat and like get some chicken in. So these vegetarians they go for
spinach.
Like be cooler, these carrots and spinach.
And then I think the would you rather questions from my sister are biased because they are twinning, because our answers are constantly the same.
Would you rather have an unlimited international first class ticket or never have to pay for food at restaurants?
I never
have to pay for food. Okay, that's why I'm this fat. But I'd rather have
someone. Oh my god. Okay.
Would you rather have balding but fit or overweight with a full head of hair? First of all, I'm already like
balding. I'd rather be fit and balding because they are wigs. This is my natural hair. This is my hair.
Okay, next one. Would you rather be beautiful, so handsome, okay, beautiful, but stupid,
or intelligent, but ugly? That question is very judgmental, but we already know the answer.
What's your answer? No, I just said we already know.
Okay, I'd rather be intelligent and try to be presentable. I mean,
Poor. Okay. Would you rather sell all of your possessions or sell one of your organs?
Why are you laughing?
Because I enjoyed to joke about selling your organs, but I'd rather sell.
I don't know. I'd rather not sell anything.
That's what I'm trying to
say. You have to.
What would you rather do?
Yeah, just sell an organ. When would you sell an organ? So it's a box.
Okay, so you'd rather sell an organ and then buy another organ with that possession?
No! Well, imagine selling all your possessions because your possession is. Because, okay, like something like a kid, you say, no, I'll survive with one. So I'll just sell one.
Yes, you can.
For my left hand. Anyway, never does anything.
Oh god,
I can't
and you're holding.
Okay, guys, I think we're done.
Okay, we're done. Hope you had fun with my sister, June, and I see you. So feel free to subscribe, comment, share, and also you can follow me on Twitter at Phyllis_Ching, Instagram Phyllis_Ching, Snapchat Phyllis_Chichi. Feel free to ask me questions that you want me to share in my YouTube videos. Thank you. Bye, guys.